sewer inspection camera from clean out here at Rainbow Vista Drive. Starting going from the clean out to the main sewer line in the clay pipe. Yeah, at approximately 56 feet, we have a heavy obstruction, which looks like a good amount of roots or scale from scale buildup, possibly from a previous hydro jetting underneath the cast iron house. And we cannot go any further with the camera. It does appear that this is in the street. So there may be less than 10 more feet left of the sewer main for the private lateral, but this is as far as the camera can go, which gives us a total of 56 feet. that concludes the sewer inspection to the street. Now we're going to do the inspection going under the house. So we are 14 feet into the pipe, and we are getting to a point where there's standing water, which is significant to a belly in the line, and also the bottom of the pipe is deteriorating and creating a valley. There's a hole there on the left side. It looks like that's possibly a lateral branch, could be the kitchen sink or the laundry. So continue to go further. Now we're actually completely underwater, as the bottom of the pipe is has deteriorated. Okay. And that here is where the bathroom is. So this is our lateral for both the toilets, and the center there is the vent pipe. So that's the end of the line. The vent pipe is in the center, and your laterals there to the side. The end of the line right there. So your length of cast iron pipe is 15 feet, approximately 15 to 16 feet long. This pipe does need to be descaled, and definitely does need to be coated or lined with a permacoating process or a pipelining process. Concludes the camera inspection of the cast iron pipe going to the house.